Hop shoots. Bihar farmer grows vegetable that costs 85,000 rupees a kilogram, used in treatment of cancer, TB. But Singh isn't the first person to cultivate the crop in India. It was once grown in Himachal Pradesh's Lahore but didn't take off due to lack of marketing. With the help of modern technology, many farming communities in India are boldly taking risks in increasing productivity and also adopting new methods of agriculture. Modern equipment allows farmers not just to yield better crops but also to grow new ones that have a significant medical and market value. That's what a farmer from Bihar's Aurangabad district has been doing. Amresh Singh, 38, who hails from the Karamdi village, has been growing the world's costliest crop in his farmland in Bihar's Aurangabad after having invested 2.5 lakh rupees in the production process, according to a new Indian Express report. The crop is called hop shoots, a plant that is available in the international vegetable market and sells for a whopping 85,000 rupees a kilogram. Amresh Singh is not the first to start hop shoots cultivation on 5 kathas of his land. As of now, it is only being done on a trial basis. The crop is mostly seen in international markets and is only seen in Indian markets when someone places a special order. The vegetable reportedly sold for 1,000 pounds, 1.01 lakh rupees pounds a kilogram even 6 years ago in international markets. According to various reports, hop shoots are helpful in creating antibodies that help fight diseases like TB. Its acids are known to help kill cancer cells and block leukemia cells. But Singh isn't the first person to cultivate the crop in India. It was once grown in Himachal Pradesh's Lahore but didn't take off due to lack of marketing. IAS officer Supriya Sahu shared pictures of the crop on Twitter and called Amresh Singh's work a game changer.
If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe.